Hey you guys, welcome back to another vlog. It is Thursday, March 31st, last day of March, headed strongly into April. And I just thought I would pick up my camera. I have been kind of really feeling like shit the past week or so. So I had a few videos recorded that I wanted to make into a video or a vlog from like last week, but honestly, I just was not feeling myself. So I wanted to start off a brand new vlog today and do a little weekend in my life like I usually do. It's gonna be fun, it's gonna be packed, but I wanted to start it on Thursday because Brooks and I are going out for a little date night to a new Italian restaurant on Knox Henderson. I forget what it's called, but I will definitely show you all around when we get there. We have a little date night tonight, and then tomorrow we have family dinner with his family. Saturday we have a fun engagement party for Kelly, one of my really good friends, Kelly and Connor. Can't forget Connor. He makes it known that he doesn't like to be forgotten, so can't forget him. And then Sunday, I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I think Brooks is going golfing, so I'll have to figure something out, but basically that's the overview of the weekend, and I just wanted to pop on and say hi, and I hope everyone is having an extraordinary day whenever you're watching this, and I'm really excited to finally be picking the camera back up, so I will catch you in the next clip.
You are so handsome. You are the most handsomest, most beautifulest boy I've ever seen, and I love you, and I love you. Indy, say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog. Okay.
And so the screen is a huge, it was 30 meters by 10 meters or something.
Cheers, babe.
Love you.
Love you too.
So the name of this place is Fuzzy. I think that's how you pronounce it. Brooks just got a beer and I got a little glass of Prosecco, and we're just gonna have a lovely day today.
Done with the majority of our work for the day, so we decided to take a little lunch break and come to the pub down the street, and we're just enjoying beautiful weather outside. It's like 70 degrees. And there's B. He is doing some work on his computer. It's always so weird vlogging in public. People just walk up behind you and make you feel weird. Oh well. Boyfriend, what's his name?
Brock. All over.
Not okay with this.
It's okay. You're gonna have
he's so protective.
I told you as a baby.
Like little, he's the big brother.
I might have.
That was good.
Wasn't so much our
vibe.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I think it's just lovely. Isn't it?
It is. So nice.
We are headed to brunch. It is Saturday morning, and you'll be surprised to hear where we're going. Where are we going?
Smithy.
We've never been for brunch, so I'm excited to try. And then after that, I think we're going to go to the mall and try to find an outfit for Brooks to wear tonight to Kelly and Connor's engagement party. And we'll take you along with that, too. But I think today's going to be a really good day, and the weather is beautiful, so we're going to make the most of it.
Cheers to that, but more importantly, and well, equally importantly, thank you all for coming and participating and being here for this. This is a really big deal. It's a wonderful thing, and I want to thank a lot of people that have participated in making this happen. That would be Christy and Brian, and Donna and Jeff, and obviously Sue, but
yes,
really Keegan and Chella.
The bartender.
many contributors to this, so it's a wonderful thing. But more importantly, I have to say Connor. He's made a really good choice. And the challenges that have been for that to come about have been phenomenal. So it's really cool. There he is. It's amazing. So happy. I couldn't be happier, Dad. So, cheers.
Cheers!
Where's your mask?
I'm just going to say, too, stay
calm.
I mean, obviously, I want to thank everybody for coming out, like, whether you're from San Antonio or Arkansas
or Dallas.
Yeah. He stayed away. He only saw you yesterday, Tyler. No, but it means a lot. If I had my phone right now, I would take a picture of everybody. This is.
You want to borrow mine?
The coolest thing, having everybody you love so much looking right at you. They're here for you. It means a lot.